yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other to the limits, we were learning quicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. I only see my goals. I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't get before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was
20. Yeah, heading off to Walmart with Ben. Ben, say hi. No, this is my $1 million mansion, by the way. $1 million. Look at this. It's so beautiful. Say that for a start. Pretty. Slide there, by the way. Yeah, so I bought all of these and people just think that I didn't, and there are assholes for that. So we're gonna...
...come in late is because, you were recording.
Yes, Ben.
Okay, well the reason we're late is because they weren't in the bag and we had to bring the
Yes. We lost our glasses apparently, just saying. Alright, so we'll meet you back at Walmart. God, I feel so sick. Wow. Leave a like if you want me to live.